Financial ratios serve as essential tools for investors and analysts to gauge a company's performance and financial standing. Among these, three key ratios stand out: return on equity, ROE, return on capital employed, ROCE, and return on invested capital, ROIC, each offering valuable insights into a company's profitability and efficiency. ROE is a metric that evaluates a company's profitability and efficiency in generating profits from shareholders' equity. It is particularly useful for companies heavily reliant on equity financing, such as services, finance, or IT, as it helps shareholders and equity analysts evaluate the performance of their investments in terms of net income generation. ROCE measures a company's profitability and efficiency in generating returns from equity and debt capital. It's best for comparing companies in capital-intensive sectors like manufacturing or utilities, and is used by investors and analysts to assess firms investing in loans. ROIC is a tool that measures a company's efficiency in using invested funds for profit generation, indicating management quality and capital utilization. It is used to evaluate companies heavily reliant on debt and equity, providing a comprehensive view of capital usage and aiding in effective comparison of companies with different financing structures. Investments in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.